Welcome to Medical Dialogues, your daily dose of health and medical news. I'm Roshni Dhar. Let's look at today's top headlines.
India reports 1,94,720 fresh COVID-19 cases. Active count crosses 9.5 lakh. India recorded 1,94,720 fresh COVID-19 cases and 442 deaths in the last 24 hours. The daily positivity rate increased to 11.05%. The Omicron tally in the country, meanwhile, reached 4,868. Maharashtra has the highest number of cases of the new variant, followed by Rajasthan. While Delhi has the third highest tally at 546, the national capital recorded no new cases of the variant. Several states across the country saw a rise in COVID-19 cases on Tuesday. In West Bengal, the number of active cases breached the 1 lakh mark as 21,098 more people tested positive. Tamil Nadu reported 15,000 new cases, up from Monday's 13,000. Similarly, Kerala registered a sharp rise in its daily cases, reporting 9,066 new infections. Over 3,000 doctors in Haryana go on strike over pending unmet demands. Around 3,000 government doctors begin a statewide protest in Haryana on Tuesday for their pending demands. The doctors under the Haryana Civil Medical Service Association are participating in the protest, which has subsequently resulted in the shutting down the outpatient departments at all government hospitals. According to State President Dr. Jasbir Singh Parmar, all medical services, including COVID and emergency duties, would be shut down on 14 January. Ayush doctors performing surgeries, validity of need for Ayush courses, High Court to hear matter together in March. Responding to the plea challenging the provision of national eligibility cum entrance test for admission to Ayush courses, the Delhi High Court bench comprising of Chief Justice D.N. Patel has pointed out the double standard of the Ayush aspirants when on the one hand they seek similar rights to operate like allopathic practitioners and on other they are denying to appear in NEET. Seeking the central government response on the matter, the bench has issued notice to the central government, the National Testing Agency and other respondents. Medical Counseling Committee NEET PG Counseling Scheme modified, check out 5 major changes. With the release of NEET PG Counseling 2021, Medical Counseling Committee has notified about the 5 major changes in the counseling scheme for this academic year's PG medical admission process. As per the schedule, the registration process for NEET PG 2021 qualified candidates will commence today. The modifications in the counseling scheme, including counseling rounds, reservation policy, conversion of minority seats, will be implemented from the academic year 2021 and 2022. Covaxin booster dose safe, says Bharat Biotech. Covaxin manufacturer Bharat Biotech on Saturday said that the booster dose trials have shown promising results of long-term safety with no serious adverse events. The Hyderabad-based company announced results on the safety and immunogenicity of Covaxin, a whole variant inactivated COVID-19 vaccine, as a booster dose.
That's all for today. Stay safe.
Never miss a medical update from Medical Dialogues. Like, subscribe, and press the bell icon.